Hello guys, and welcome back to another episode of Subnautica. I almost just said Minecraft. I think what we're gonna do today is I looked it up. I looked up what all the eggs look like. And the Reefback egg only spawns in the grass, like grass plains, I think that's what they're called, with the red grass kind of thing. And that is where we're gonna head, because I want to try to find one. And we'll pick up materials and stuff while we do this, but it's just, I really want to find a Reefback egg. I want a miniature Reefback inside my aquarium. I just want it. So yeah, I think I took you guys back here last time. Yeah, we have a bunch of this stuff, which I'm gonna put in here now, because you know what, I normally have to go back up here anyways to make it. So purple stock seeds, okay, I can put those in there. Do we have any of those mushrooms? Because we can make a battery right now. Because we really... Yes, we do. We have two of them, which is perfect. Did I take both of them? Yes, I did. Okay, hopefully we have enough power to at least... Yes, we have enough power to at least make a battery. Because I need one. And I think we're going to just head straight out, because I... Okay, yeah, I'm definitely gonna need to put a battery in there. Okay, let's put a battery in here. Where's Scott? Oh, he's still down in the moon pool. Well, there you are. Hello. Whoa, it's bright. Normally it's all black because of the random glitch it always has. Okay, now let's head back over to the Cyclopses, because that's where the grass plains is for me. We should be okay on food right now. I mean, I'm pretty sure I hadn't really eaten in this game in a while, so which is kind of bad, but I got sick of it. Got sick of having to eat, so I'm just like, ugh, screw it. Let's just die over and over again. They haven't really made a consequence for dying in this game, which I'm kind of happy about. I mean, they have if you die, like, without being close to, like, a Cyclops or have gone into your base before you die, but... they haven't really made one for when you've done that. You basically don't lose anything. You just reset halfway, hunger, and almost full water. So, oh, I think this is one right here. Yeah, this is one right here. And we're going to start here and just explore this area for an egg, because I want one. I really, really want one. They're supposed to be big, so, I mean, well, in inventory, it's supposed to take up... I think it's like 3x3. This is a sand shark. So hopefully we'll be able to actually see it through this grass. This is what I'm having a problem with, though. We have to be up a little bit higher. It's blue, so hopefully I don't miss it. We'll get these while we're here. You just have to make sure we have enough room for this egg when if we find it. Oh, that's not one of those things. What is that? Is that a shadow? What are you?
Emergency. Starvation imminent. Seek calorie intake immediately.
Okay, it's a floating rock. That's weird. Go back down. Get this. Da-da-da. It's So yeah, I hope you guys have been having a good day. Whoever's watching this. And I hope you guys are fine with the new upload time, because I actually uploaded it today at that time. Ooh, here's a big group of eggs. And this is another one of the shark eggs. Another one of the shark eggs, sand sharks. There's another one. Man, so many sand shark eggs, but no reef back. I want a reef back. I want this so bad. Copper, that's good. We need copper. Lead's good too. It should stand out a little more than most of them, because it's a blue color, so we don't really need gold anymore. I haven't really used it for anything. Of course, a biter. Go away, biter. You're ruining my scanning. Where did... Oh my gosh, that's really far away. Well, not terribly far away, but... I played some Destiny today. I was I kind of got caught up into it, and I almost forgot I needed to do this. It's hard with that game, because you get caught up in that game and you forget what time it is, and you completely forget everything that's happening around you. Like what time I need to stop this, because I don't remember. Damn it. Okay, I got a time. Come on, need some eggs. And you can't like look down and go forward at the same time. I mean, well, you can, it's just not easy. That's just sand. Hoping the picture is actually what it looks like, because there's another sand shark one, or yeah, whatever that is. That's sand again. There's another one of those shark ones. You laugh when we actually find it. This is like this ginormous blob. This isn't sand. I know that one's not sand. Did I just see a reef back? Nope. What's down here? Oh yeah, this is that place I dug out. Oh, I know where we are. It's not the same biome. I need to get back over to the biome. It's over here. Scan this side. That's sand, this one's not. Thank you.
Caution, mild dehydration.
I would go down there, but I get shot by something. One of those weird, annoying plants. I think I need to head over to... Yeah, I'm gonna go get the sea moss, and then I'm gonna head over to the cyclops over there. Cause I have another... There's the biome over there. Just... I really need to get over there. Oh crap. I hope I don't die before I get there. That would not be good. Hurry up. Oh, I was a lot farther away from this than I thought it was. No, oh, darn it. Oh, I'm going to the wrong one. That's why. I was going towards Karen. No. I'm wondering why it was taking so long for me to get over there, and I was going towards Karen's beacon, not Scott. Scott's is the other one. Oh, luckily we're gonna make it to Kyle, though. Come on. Go in. There we go.
All systems
Thank you. Let's drop some of this stuff off before we die. There we go. We're about to die anyways. There we go. We died. Perfect. And of course Scott's over there, and I'm not going to head back over there because the biome is right here. Let's just start scanning again for eggs. Where are you? Where are you, mysterious reefback egg? More copper. Yay. See one over there. We're on the edge right now, so. See, like, here's another one of the sand shark. Dang it, man, all these sand shark eggs. I already have. Wait, no. Wait, yes, I do. Whoa, let's pick up creature egg. It didn't say sand shark. What? It just says creature egg. It doesn't say sand shark, but I know that's a sand shark egg. Or at least the shape of it looks like one. I wonder if I would have more luck around a reef back, like if there's actually a reef back around, I wonder if I have more luck. Oh, there's Tom over there. I'll stop by up here and drop off that egg.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
Pretty sure that's a sand shark egg, but it just said creature egg, but I don't know why I didn't say sand shark. So many materials down here, but I want the egg, I don't want materials right now. Actually, I do want materials, but I just dropped my headphones. Stop, headphones, I don't want to crush you accidentally. Come on, what's that? Be something nice. Oh, it's just not a creature egg, but it's probably just a sand shark egg. Okay. Once we come close to running out of air, I'm gonna head over and drop this in a inside the base, because we're right next to the base anyways. What's over here? Better not say creature egg again. It says creature egg, but it's a sand shark egg, and I know it is. I'm gonna pick him up anyways. I really don't get where all these things come from, because I mean, come on. There's just a bunch of floaters.
Caution. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Okay. Well, hello. We need to go up before we head over to the base. Already half power is gone. Come on, oxygen refill. Go back down. Where is it? It's over here. I actually want to check around here first, because these seem to show up all the time near reef backs, so you never know. Can you, like, terraform these? No, you can't. It's awkward. Yay, more copper. What was that? There's the jellyfish or whatever. The extremely annoying jellyfish. Oh, there's a biter there. I do not want to get too close to that. If I saw a reef back, I would head over towards the reef back, but I haven't seen one. Whoa, hello, biter. Go away. I don't want you right now. I hate those biters. They're annoying. Oh, I could cut this right now. I have my cutter on me. I'm probably going to run out of oxygen, though. Man, that's bright. Come on. Why does this take so long? 30 seconds remaining. Okay, I'll have enough time to get back up top. Really, biter, go away. See, they're just a nuisance. I mean, really? They don't even really hurt that much.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
I'm gonna go down while I'm holding the welder so it charges a little bit. Even though I think you need a battery to make one anyway, so it doesn't really help. But if I go down, I'll charge it slowly. Wow, it's really low on energy, actually. Sometimes I do this off camera to recharge the Sea Glide a little bit, but it takes a lot longer to do it with the Sea Glide. This actually goes up pretty fast. Okay, we'll keep it out for now. Let's head in here. Another door I can cut. Open this one. Open sesame. Anything in here I can scan? I don't think so. I think I basically have everything scanned already. Nothing really that important that I can scan. What's through that door? Is there anything through that door? Oh no, it's just the end of it. Okay. Well, let's go back to searching for that egg. I don't need gold. Go away, gold. You're not needed. I have a full big chest full of that. And what I need is copper. Dang you, biters, go away. Ugh. Oh my gosh. I don't have a knife to kill that thing either. Well, I do. It's in my inventory, but I don't have it on me right now. Copper is good. I like copper. Just go away, biter, please. Leave me alone.
30 seconds of oxygen.
You're ruining everything. Oh, what did I just see? Before I go up, I thought I just saw something. Okay, we're going up. We're going up. Oh, those biters are so annoying. I need to equip my knife. Won't really help that much, actually, but maybe. Do I have my. No, I do not have the pulse gun on me. Do I have 9 slots at least? Well, 3x3, actually. I need more space. I think it was 3x3. Oh, yeah, I need 9 slots, so I don't even have enough room to pick it up even if I find it. Which I can drop one of the creature eggs anyway, so. Come on. I would think it would be like this big, huge egg. That would be really hard to miss, but man, what is this? What blueprint are you? Bioreactor, I already have that one. Oh my goodness. I wish it would like glow. Like, oh hey, I'm an egg. Go find me. Oh, we've been over here. It's Scott right there. Scott, what are you doing over here?
Welcome aboard, Captain.
I guess we'll turn on his lights and we'll search with him for a little bit, even though he is a little laggy. There's a sand shark one right there. Come on. I want one. What is that? Oh, it's a one of those blood kelp forest things. The underground ones, actually, but I haven't seen a reef back in forever. I mean, where are they all gone? Did they all die? They all get killed off? Come on, Reefback Egg, I need you. Find out you need to kill a Reefback to get a Reefback Egg. That would be pretty intense. Hello. Sand shark. Man. I would really think that these would be a lot easier to find. Let's go down this a little bit. That's not the same biome. That's a different biome. No. Huh. I hit something. Come on, where are you? Where you be, egg? And I think what we're gonna do is go put these eggs in the thing and see what they are. Let's make sure that we don't already have a Reefback Egg. I mean, we won't be able to tell until probably next episode, but at least we'll have them in there, and we'll keep exploring. The episode's not done yet. Do I have enough titanium to build onto this? No, I don't.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Okay, let's go in. Release the egg. See, here's one of the baby sand sharks, or the sand shark. An unidentified egg. It does look a little different than the sand shark egg, but I don't actually know. It doesn't. It just looks exactly the same, but just it's unidentified egg, and I don't get why it is. Why must you be unidentified? I wish I could just scan it and wait. Can I scan the? Have I scanned the sand shark yet? Have I scanned you yet, sand shark? Nope, I have not. Oh, thought it was gonna let me scan that. Okay, well, let's head back out and go see if we can find some more. That tank may just be filled with sand sharks at some point. Da-da-da. I mean, like, if we could find a reef back, let's go up. Let's stay up on the top layer and see if we can see a reef back anywhere. Because I would think it would spawn, like, it would spawn near a reef back. I mean, can we kill a reef back? I mean, I don't really want to, but it's just, can we? Can we take down a reef back? Is it a possibility? I hear there's also supposed to be eggs down in these biomes, but I don't know if they're in. I don't even know if the Reefback egg is implemented yet. I think it is, but I just haven't seen it. They're just so, like, random, and I don't see them anywhere. Oh man, Quartz Galore. Oh my gosh. This is like Quartz Heaven. Give me, now. You are mine. Oh my gosh. What is this? Is this like a dream right now? What the heck? Where'd it go? Look at all this quartz. Oh. Come to me. You are mine. You are mine. Yes. 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 Oh my gosh, this is a lot of quartz. Wait, did I see something else inside of this quartz, or was it just a weird reflection? No, it was just a weird reflection. Okay. I thought I saw something inside of it. Oh, I love the music in this game. If there's a soundtrack for this game, I want to find it. I just love the music in it.
Emergency. Starvation imminent.
Yeah. Oh, I thought I saw one of those, bonefish or whatever. Oh, inventory full? Really? Oh my gosh. Where is... I can put some in Scott, I guess. Come on, inventory. Where are you? I need you. Oh, I can't because I still have more stuff in there already. Let's go down. If we find an egg, we'll have to get rid of some of the stuff, but... I haven't seen any eggs. Yeah, we're going back. Go back up. At least I know where I can find some more quartz next time I need some, which will probably be soon. Sooner than later, yeah. I always need quartz. It's one resource you really just always need in this game other than titanium is quartz. It's also the most annoying to get. Still have not seen a reef back yet. Reef back, where you be? Wrong way? I'm just really surprised I haven't seen any reef backs yet, because normally they're all over the place. Oh yeah, I remember what we were going to do today. I forgot completely what we were going to do today. And now that the episode's almost over, I just remembered. We were going to go check out that place behind the island. And I completely forgot. Well, I guess we can head over there. We didn't find it. We haven't found any Reefback eggs yet. I guess I'll look for it off camera later. Thank you. We will put those in here. Actually, I'm going to be taking that egg out anyway, so. Come on, go, 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 go. Okay, there we go. I need to put more storage in here. Mm-hmm. Actually, I need that. Because I'm going to have to make a battery before we go anyways. Or at least before we get too far. I'm going to drop off this egg. Come on. See how these eggs are doing. No, I did not want to do that. Looks like they're still doing stuff. They're moving slowly. Oh, it's so weird. I think they are just sand sharks. We're gonna drop that anyways. We'll have a whole squadron of sand sharks. I wish you could tame them and like bring them out with you and they just like kill everything around you. Like attack dogs, that'd be kind of cool. Let's get to Scott and then we can head over there.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Okay, I forgot. We need to head back over to the life pod first so we can do some crafting. Because I need to make a battery just in case for the cutter, the laser cutter or whatever.
Caution, dehydration detected.
Yeah. I'm gonna go inside of here. Hopefully this saves my spot. Okay, do I have any of the acid mushrooms in here? Ooh, that was a really, really bad lag spike. We have all these. I forgot to bring those over. These are, I believe, stalker eggs. Come on. There we go. To quickly go back over here. Go right here. Open up that. Get a battery. Yeah, okay. Now we can go back down. Over here. Now let's head this way. I believe it's over here. The islands. I don't remember exactly. But I do remember heading in this direction. Dang, stay above water. Sometimes this thing doesn't like staying above water. Okay, let's go right below water. I just want to be able to see it when we get close enough to it. We're going over a kelp forest right now. It'd be kind of fun if we run into a reef back right now. We're not even near one of those biomes. Oh, we're going slowly above water. Oh, there it is. I see it. We are heading in the right direction. Wait, is that the island or is that a different island? Oh, that's a different thing. What is that? I don't even know what this is. Or is this not a different one? It's just really looks really small at the moment. Oh, it looks really small at the moment. That's the same one. I think. No, it isn't. This is a different one. What is this? Yeah, this is something different. What is this? Okay, guys, we're gonna check this out first. Get out. Let's go over. Is this a different one? It looks different. This is a different island. Oh, we can get some of the things here. That's a really good idea, actually. Do I have my knife on me? Yes, I do. I always do. Button, press one. Ha. I got a sample. Oh, go away. Spider dudes. I don't like the spider dudes. Whoa. They really hurt. This is definitely a different island. I just don't. Or we saw it first at a different angle. That could be too. But we need those anyways. We need to go back to the main island, the big floating island, to get some of the what is it? Some of the plants there, so we can grow them inside and then get some food. That's also why I picked up this sample, because it gives some food. Ooh, lithium. Hello. I don't think we ever went all the way up to the top. There's a diamond. I think it's funny how there are diamonds on here. Oh, it's getting dark. Ugh, I hate it when it gets dark. Go away, spider thing. There's a lot of gold on this island, too. Hey, where'd he go? Oh crap, where'd it go? Lots of gold. Okay, that's going down. I don't want to go down. I want to go up. There's like a hole up top. There it is. Or is that not it? So much gold. Yeah, this is it. Come on, jump. Jump, jump. 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 See the bird. Can't slice the bird though. So much gold. Well, that was exciting, I guess. We can go back down though. I do think it's kind of funny how you can't die in this when you're falling. Okay, let's get back over here. That is the island where just it looked different to me. Oh my god, I don't get it. He seems like really, really bright. It's kind of weird. Wait, do I still have my a torpedo in here? What? I thought I switched it. Oh yeah, I didn't have enough room to switch it. That's why. I don't need you right now. Okay. I was gonna put the other torpedo in here. Yeah, I don't want to eat it, but I do want to plant it. I believe you can still plant them when they're they've gone bad to eat, so it's a good thing. Torpedoes on. Come on. Go all the way around. I do remember it's on this side, though. There's that tunnel. Yeah, there's the tunnel we saw before. And then we're almost there. Did we go too far? I remember it's down. It's just, I thought I could see it by now. That's why I was wonder if we went too far. Also, it's kind of dark. I think either we went past it or we're not there yet. We're kind of sideways, or at least it looks like we're. No, we're not sideways. We're just going wrong. There it is. We found it. Okay, let's see where that entrance was. I think there was an entrance that we could get in, the spot we get into, but we couldn't actually open it. Because it was, you needed a cutter. I just need to find where that was. Okay, we're getting out. Let's go down here. There's a door, but we can't get in that one. Maybe it's under. Anything under here? Some green, which I probably should pick up. Well, that one's closed off in this one. This one's different than the other ones. Actually is a little bit different than the other one we had. Oh, don't make that annoying noise right now, seriously. Why must you do this to me? Where is it? Where are you? Where are you, secret mysterious entrance? I'm gonna pick up some of this. Where is it? And yes, I know that noise is kind of annoying. I wish it was right here, like you just go up in there, but it is not. I thought it would have been that, but it's not. In here. There it is. Wow, man. Okay, we found it, and now we can get rid of that thing that's extremely annoying. Open it. Yeah. Okay, is there anything in here we can scan that we haven't scanned yet? Making sure. Ooh, nope, plant pot. I know what that is, though. That is going to be in it, that you can scan it, and I know it is, because I've seen pictures of it. I just don't know if you can do it right now. You can't do it yet. Because it's going to be like shelving. Caution, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Yeah. Okay, we need to go back out. Come on. We need to get back. Oh, no, we need to go this way. At least we know where it is now. I just need to get some oxygen. We need some of that O2. Welcome aboard, Captain. Yeah. Okay, we're going to go a little bit closer, because now that we know where the entrance is, at least we know where to find some of these new things. I mean, I know I still haven't decided if I'm going to start a new world yet. I'm kind of been leaning off of it now, because I mean, they update the world, it's just I don't want to keep having to build a Cyclops because you can't get rid of the old ones. Because they keep updating the Cyclops, they keep updating everything, it seems like. There's a shocky thing, I don't want to get too close to that. Let's get to you. What is anything we can scan? I already have one of the picture frames, which I probably should use. Plant pot, we already have that one. I already have both. We already have the bench. This must have been like a waiting room or something. Wait, is there any vents? We need to pay attention to the vents. At least vents that are open, and that one isn't. But yeah, this is a... If you saw any of the screenshots, this is a new thing that they'll be adding in. I don't know if they've officially added in so you could get it yet. Like this right here, it's right here too. They hang on the walls and, well actually I believe you can just put them on the walls. I don't know if they actually are just made for the walls. Go back out here. I don't think there's anything else. Unless you can get in there, which is a possibility. It's just I haven't figured out how yet. I'm not going to use that too much. It's an extremely annoying noise. Just get it out to do like a speed boost. Maybe it's down here that you get into it. Here you are. I was wondering where that cutting spot was. I knew there was one too. It's like, where are you? Caution, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Oh, I don't think I'm gonna have time to cut this. Caution, calorie deficiency. Yeah, I'm gonna need to put it on hold. Get this out and go get some air. Thank you. Now, this is probably going to be the last thing we do in this episode because I am running out of time. It's actually, I've gone over my normal time limit, so hope you guys don't mind. Where is it? There it is. Now let's go. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Open up, open up, open sesame. Come on. Hurry up. Come on. Go faster. Almost there. 97%. Oh, 98, 99, I think. Yay. Finally. I wonder if you're going to be able to scan the doors at some point. Locked. Already have you. I want to get the, see if the battery. Oh my god. Oh, did I really just do that? I really just did that. I just put a battery inside of there and I did not want to. Can I, wait, does that mean I can now, like, I don't know, deconstruct it? That'd be really cool. E? No, you can't. That's it's actually kind of annoying. I want to take you out now, though. No. There's a vent right there. Take out the scanner. Oh, wait, no, there's a ladder. Can you go down the ladder? Nope, it's blocked off. Never mind. There's this. That goes down. We haven't checked in here yet, though. Oh, they even had the beds in here. Oh my gosh. See, you're even going to be able to get these beds. But you can't get them yet. Why are they in here? I want you. See? This is like a gold mine for everything new. Do they even have the smaller beds in here? No, they just, I think these are the bigger ones. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. That's so mean. It's like such a tease. Come on. Why? I think in the experimental version you can get them. It's just you can't get them in the normal version yet. And I don't remember how to get to the experimental version. Because I would be using the experimental version, but we're not. I don't know how to get it. There is weird shadows over there. At least we know this wreck is definitely going to be one we're going to visit. Okay, let's go. Yeah, they're going to be adding in these beds. They're going to be adding in a lot of stuff. The shelves and everything. And then they also have the vending machine that I've seen already. I've seen it in the world. It's just you can't scan that either. Of course, I can't see anything now. Let's keep it moving. Can't see a darn thing. And can you go this way? Or is this the way I just went? Nope, this is the way I needed to go. Okay. Where are we right now? I have no clue where we are right now. Starvation imminent. Seek calorie intake immediately. Yep. I can't wait till we can get the lockers too. I mean, like, that'd be kind of cool. Anything special hiding in these lockers, like PDAs or whatever. Door, but you can't get into it. I think they're going to be adding the PDAs in sooner or later. I don't remember when. I think it's the next update they're going to be adding the PDAs in, which is really nice. And I'm really looking forward to that because then it's going to be helping with the story and all that. I hope it's the next update. Is it open? No, it is not. Okay, we're going to have to get back out of here. And I went too far. Am I stuck? No, I'm not. Okay, I thought I just got stuck. And of course, it's not working again. We've been in there. This is the way out, right? No, this isn't the way out. Oh, this is one with the beds that blaze out over. Blah, blah, blah. The way out is over here.
Caution. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Okay, let's get in here. And you know what? Let's go to the surface. Let's see where we are. Turn off the light. Don't want to waste power. Oh, of course I had it on, so he was slowly wasting power anyways. We're definitely going over there whenever the next update comes out. Okay, guys. Well, I believe this is going to be the end of this episode of Subnautica. I hope you guys enjoyed, and if you did, please subscribe for more Subnautica. Also, if you enjoyed, like it, share it with your peoples. Dislike it if you want, I don't really care. it's your choice if you dislike it. I won't cry, I promise. But yeah, share it, subscribe for more. And I hope you guys enjoyed. And I will see you guys in the next episode of Subnautica. Bye.